So in this video, let me see if I can fix my folding seat lever that's kind of broken. So I need to unlock the car right now. Okay, the reason why I want to mess with the seat is because I'm going to be taking them out soon. Because I'm going to try and get some racing seats in there. Take all the back seat, the carpet and everything out, so it's going to be like a gutted car. So I got the seats out. Other parts of the seats out. So I'm gonna clean this up a little bit. You gotta go to work for 3 hours. And then I'll come back. And I'll start working on the car. You guys already know it. Alright, so I'm back from work. And I'm gonna start working on the car again. First off, I have to start off the day by moving the truck. Get the keys. You guys are coming with me. So I'm gonna start by taking out this front seat real quick. Alright, so since I got the driver's seat out, now I can lift these up and get to cleaning pretty much. Yep, gotta clean all this. Alright, so I took out the seatbelt clicks, the seat buckles, whatever. I cleaned back here. I'm about to take this bar out and then paint it black and then put it back in. And then I'm gonna get back clean back there again. When me and Zach painted that, it actually did stop the rust a lot. So yeah. Catch up with you guys after I take out that bar. Just took the bar out from right there. Now I'm gonna go back and paint it, probably just black. So yeah, then I'm gonna put it back in the car. Alright, I got the black bar in there, all painted. So now I just have to pick up all the tools, put the seat back in, then I'm gonna take a break and call it a day. So it's 5:30. I've been working on the car since noon, and we gotta run to the store and grab some things for dinner. I'm making lasagna. Did you get that one too?
No.
And then we both have tomorrow, so we might screw around with car stuff tomorrow or something, I don't know.
Well, I need to fix mine. Do you have carb cleaner?
Car cleaner?
Carb cleaner.
So we just got out of the Tom Dums.
Tom Dum.
Where me and Zach
are. Oh, wait, wait. This is for you, bros. This crack is for you. It's for you, bros.
It's just a
good shirt.
It's just a good shirt.
A few moments later.
It's for you, Bruce.
I'm exploding. Alright, so I took out the passenger seat. Now I'm just cleaning underneath it right now. The back area is actually really clean compared to what it was whenever I first took out the seats. Zach's car is working better again.
No, it's not.
It's not. And then afterwards, we're just gonna screw around in here, clean some stuff up. Boom. Oh, and then I cleaned underneath the hood, so it looks all clean. So we're back from doing our long day of activities. I'm sorry that this vlog was very jumpy. Again, I don't know. And I'm sorry for the late post. I know I missed. I'm 2 days late on a vlog. I'm sorry about that. But yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next vlog. Peace. And I'm feeling